New evacuation tonight near the scene of an explosion that killed a little girl. This time, a Dallas fire station's been cleared out. Fire Station 43 got the order to evacuate tonight because of a gas leak right in front of the station. Atmos crews found it while doing a check of the neighborhood. That fire station off Harry Hines and Lombardi is just a mile from the explosion scene and an apartment complex that was also evacuated.